at this Rumble Ponies radio broadcast is driven by Jack Sherman Toyota. Be sure, be Jack Sherman sure. We head for the top half of the fourth inning. Final meeting between the Akron Rubber Ducks and Binghamton Rumble Ponies. No score. Tyler Krieger to lead things off. First pitch from Mickey Janis. Enough of all. That splits the plate. The count nothing at one. Joined alongside Bill Orvan. My name is Johnny Wincott. Happy that you can make us a part of your Thursday night here on News Radio 1290 WNBF. Second pitch, number missed outside from Janis. The count 1-1.
Beautiful night.
We've had a bunch of them lately.
We have.
Except for the first night this series. Well, we didn't play. 1-1. Breaking ball, missed outside. Mazinga tried to frame it. To no avail, says Tom West. The count 2-1.
There was an arena out there with a lot of suit.
Slated to have a 9-inning game on Wednesday. There's the 2-1 home from Janis. Outside again now, 3-1. Slated to play that first game Wednesday. Mention the bond.